Sorry for the rustle there. Just picking up headphones. No one was commentating, so I got Tiberius here. Right now, Gravity Slam has a game on, so he has a little room to play with. But right now, if he just plays it really well, oh, he could have gotten something off of there. He's got to get a lot better at trying to get these dash attack confirms into up air strings. So, 1-1. Pretty decent set, I guess. How's chat doing? Hey, Tim. So, we're 1-1 right now. Been an interesting set. Taking it to Smashville, let's see. I guess it's pretty good. I would have suggested, I don't know which stage you banned. If you banned town, I understand why he didn't go to town. But if Tinkerer did not ban town, he should have taken him to town and city. Or, come to town. Either that or Dreamland. Or they were just at Dreamland. I would have continued to go back to Dreamland. First being pretty solid on his defense, not letting Gravity Slam get any solid hits in, like leading to death. Wizalina, a very big floaty character. Meta Knight's ladder combos can do quite the number on her if Meta Knight's good at it. I got Chancellor here joining me on commentary.
Hey, what's up? Meta Knight Rosa. But Rosa's winning.
Now, Tinker is definitely playing very well, doing very well in defense, not letting Meta Knight get any grabs, not really taking any unnecessary dash attacks. Gravity Slam definitely do better. He's able to land dash attacks, but he's never able to capitalize them.
Oh, really? Yeah, because I feel like the neutral in this matchup is not favored toward Meta Knight. It's just the combo games.
Chancellor came, and now he is gone. Yeah, I would say that Gravity Slam definitely do better on his execution. Oh, don't die, Gravity. Oh, there you go. Whew, that was close, actually. Oh, my gosh. Okay, we got Rage Meta Knight right now. This could end very quickly. Oh, that was really good, actually. Ooh, the Lumen Downer might have killed, and I think Rosalina Downer just saved him. We have essentially Max Rage Meta Knight right now. This could get terrifying. And like that, it's gone. Max Rage. But this is an even game right now. Last game, last stock. Let's go. Oh, that's sorry to hear, Temp. I'm sorry, buddy. Right now, unsafe drill. He's just kind of going out for stuff in neutral, because Tinker is doing a very good job just playing very defensive, not letting him in at all. And when he does let him in, if on accident, he makes the damage minimal. He's very good on his DI, very good on just not really letting him kill him. Which is very good, because this is a hard matchup for Rosa. Ooh, miss input most likely. Tinker still has to play very well, because this is one of those matchups where Meta Knight can just evaporate you. Oh, not quite. Ooh, good up air. Hey, up B. I'm sorry. Ooh, good back airs. Good back air spacing. Wall him out. Ooh, not quite. Oh, the dunk. Good job to Tinker. Oh, winner is...